Good morning. We are going to see about the sorting techniques. Before that, we are going to see what is sorting. Sorting is nothing but it is an arranging the elements in a correct order. For example, if in a book we are having thousands of pages. For that, we are going to refer the content. Same sorting technique. There are many types of sortings. They are bubble sort, selection sort, merge sort, insertion sort, quick sort, and heap sort. In today's topic, we are going to see about bubble sort. Bubble sort is nothing but it is a simple technique. And in this, it will check the nearest element. If the nearest element is higher than the prior element, it will swap the element. If the next element is small, then it will keep as. So please follow us. Void bubble sort, int a of array, int a, open the braces, int, declare the temporary variable for as a int. For the bubble sort, we need a looping condition because it is a because we have many elements, not a single element, so we go for a looping statement. For int k equal to 0, I am declaring k equal to 0 because we are looping start from a 0th element, and it declares k less than or minus 1 comma k plus plus. We are incrementing the k in each iteration. We are using two for loops, int I equal to 0, I less than n minus k plus plus. 1 2 3
sir. 1 2 3.
Now the looping condition is over. Now we are writing the code for swapping. For that we are using a condition: if a of I greater than a of I plus 1, sorry, temp equal to a of i equal to a of I plus 1, a of I plus 1 temp, closing the braces, this is the algorithm for a bubble sort by running